today I'd love to take a look with you at one of our listings here in Christie Park Estates. You know, Christie Park Estates continues to be one of the most sought-after communities in Calgary to live. You know, I think the reasons for that, though, as you notice as we're driving down the main boulevard here, is just beautiful, mature trees. It's such a mature community. It's well laid out, beautiful parks and green spaces throughout the community here. So welcome to 7016 Christie Brier Manor. This beautiful home was designed and built by Elegant Homes. Elegant Homes is one of the premier custom home builders in Calgary. Hey, let's come on and take a look. So welcome inside. This house has over 2,900 square feet of finished living space above grade, as well as a fully finished basement. As you tour the main floor, you'll notice there's beautiful finishing and millwork in the house, lots of built-ins, and there's been quite a few upgrades over the years as well, like the lighting fixtures, like this beautiful chandelier in front of us here. So enjoy the main floor, and I'll meet you upstairs later. Hey, one thing you'll notice right away in this kitchen is this is a huge kitchen, tons of cabinet space. And the other thing I really like about this is, granite is so popular now, but this has an exotic blue pearl granite countertops, which I think are just beautiful. Really highlights this kitchen. So right off the kitchen here, you have this beautiful sunken family room, which of course is a huge place to entertain. You'll notice the fireplace. Both fireplaces in the house have been upgraded to gas. Well, welcome upstairs. You notice right away there are four bedrooms up here. All are very spacious. We got a five-piece main bath here, and then a beautiful master bedroom, walk-in closet, and a beautiful ensuite. So let's take a look in the master. One thing I really like about this house is there's lots of organized storage space. Behind me there's all this built-ins, and next to it right there is a cold room that can be used as storage or a wine cellar. Well, thank you for taking the time out to view this beautiful Christie Park Estate home today. Nothing's as good though as seeing a home in person, so if you're interested, let your realtor give me a call to set up a private showing. If you're not using a realtor, love to show you the house myself. So again, thanks for coming today.